guys, it's Kenzie. Welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be seeing what people have to offer for the cookie cutter loafer boots or something like that. So if you guys don't know what those are, let me just show you really fast. So if you just go to shoes, and then here they are. They're just these shoes that came out in December, and like recently I've seen so many people like looking for them or wanting them. So I just thought that this would be a super fun video to just go around and see like what people offer for them. Oh my god, I just fell off. But yeah, just to see what people offer for them. So yeah, without further ado, let's get started with today's video. Don't you guys hate like having to click I agree like 30 times before it like lets you in? Who is this person saying lemon? Somebody has the same name as me. Okay, let's just go around and trade random people and ask if they have an offer for my boots.
Better to have a short life that is full of what you like doing than a long life spent in a miserable way. You have a situation where you are really in control of things, that is to say, in which the future is almost completely predictable.